Yo, what's going on, guys? My name is Lucky, and today we're going to be doing a little biography type of thing. This is going to be for the Red RC. I just want to add this extra, you know, just to give a bit of background on who I am and what I do. So my real name is Jordan. I'm 21 years old, soon to be 22. Getting old now, and yeah, that's pretty much it for the video. Thank you guys for watching. So, I'm from the UK. You can probably tell where I'm from if you're from the UK. I'm a really chill guy on stream. You should check me out on Twitch if you're not already. Followed on there. I stream regularly, and I just wanna, you know, give an insight to what I do outside of the whole YouTube and Twitch world. So, I'm a university student, and I'm in my last year. I will be graduating in May. I'm currently studying graphic design. And to be honest, in my opinion, like in my vision of the graphic design at university, it's not what I thought it would be. It's a lot more child-based. It still feels like I'm in high school. Sometimes it even feels like I'm in, you know, primary school. It just doesn't feel right for me. But I can't leave in the final year. I can just, you know, fly through, get my degree, and just go into the big world. And basically, apart from university and stuff like that, I basically just, you know, stream on Twitch or just make videos, and you guys seem to enjoy them. So that's what I love about, you know, streaming and making videos, is, you know, communicating with you guys, especially on Twitch. You know, you guys come in, show some support, you know, you just chill there with me while I'm playing games. It's just crazy to think about. It's like I have probably around 30 people in chat, and you guys just sit there, take your time out of your days, and just watch me. I'm not sure why, but I guess it's just one of those things where, you know, I guess you guys enjoy the streams and also the gameplay. I'm not a very open person, you know. I tend to be, you know, keeping quiet inside my own bubble. So I wouldn't really say I'm super energetic, but once I'm in the mood, I'm playing the games, I'm winning games, you kind of see a whole different side to me. It's just like, it's weird. It's like, say if I'm, you know, walking out, I won't like tend to talk to other people or whatever else, you know. I'm not hugely sociable. I don't even know how I got a girlfriend, to be honest. I was just this quiet kid in school, and somehow I managed to get her. Me and my girlfriend have been together for like 5 years now. Well, 5 years in October, which is just crazy to think about. We went from middle of the high school, and we're still together now. Had our ups and downs, but you know, a relationship isn't a relationship if you don't have your ups and downs. Everyone has them. If you don't, it's not a relationship, it's not a healthy relationship. That just means you're bottling things up. As much as you love them, you know, it's just gonna, you know, there's gotta be that one thing every now and again. And you know, it's always nice, you know, it just shows that you care. And that's pretty much the main thing, like the educational side and my personal life. Business side, you know, I'm a company owner, games developer, and if you guys wanna check out the game, it's not fully out yet, but you can see images and stuff like that. The links will be in the description. Just search Survivor X on Twitter and you'll find it. Twitch, to me, is a lot more important, just because it's more sustainable. A job isn't sustainable. You're going to get bored of that job one day, whereas Twitch, you know, you just click a button, you start streaming, you've got friends, you come in and, you know, have jokes with you, you know, watch your streams, sometimes even make fun of you. You know who you are if you're watching this, you know. I've got some personal clippers who come in and obviously, you know, clip the stream highlights and stuff like that. So most of you guys who see the highlights on YouTube, like the two blackout montages I've got, they're just basically from everyone. I do appreciate you guys, you know. Everyone on Twitch, you know, I appreciate you, every single one of you guys. I still don't understand why people take their own time and just spend it on me. I'll I'll never know, I guess. One of the dudes I met through Slover.tv, MTN. You know, we really bounce off each other when we're in like Black Hawk games, like duos. It's actually really fun. Solos is good. I did have more wins on solos than duos on blackouts and stuff like that, but it's more enjoyable for the stream and for myself if I have a duo. So I'm glad I found MTN. If you're watching this, MTN, you know, I do appreciate it for taking the time and playing with me on games and stuff like that. You know, it's always a blast when, you know, we get a win or just some stupid crazy kills or some funnies and fails. After university as well, when I graduate in May, I don't want to go get a job. You know, it just seems so daunting. Just like, wake up at 9 in the morning or 8 in the morning or 7, go to work, come back at like 6 o'clock in the night, and you're like, what do I do now? It's like, right now, as a job, I do Uber Eats. It's good money. It's not really the kind of money to be getting your own place and stuff like that. Because, you know, I'm trying to manage university, Twitch streaming, and making videos and all that other stuff throughout the week. And I could make it a stable job very easily, actually, because there is a lot of money in it. It's just I do mine on a pedal bike, so I've got to be careful of muscle tears and stuff like that, just in case I've, you know, messed something up with my legs or get a serious back pain. Which could turn worse, I don't know. I do about 3 hours total a week. It doesn't seem much, but that brings in about $120 a week, just by doing 3 or 4 hours of work. So when I've got no university, I'll be able to do more of that and also Twitch stream and upload more on YouTube. I just think it'd be really enjoyable to, you know, continue streaming on Twitch, and for me, joining Red would be freaking huge. I tried to join last year and it didn't really work out. I was meant to be joining, but, you know, Red kind of went downhill for a second and then came back up. Went back down and then came back up again, and this time to stay up, thank God. Because I've had the gamer tags on Xbox, like Red Lucky, for a long while now. I've had the at @RedLuckyy Twitter at for a long while, and you know, it just means so much if I can just join. I'm not gonna, you know, sit there, go down on 2 knees and, you know, beg to join. Obviously, you know, there's a lot of other great people in the world, but by any means, really, I'm not the best, and you know, I do try my best to keep on time with my schedules. If I don't, then I'll stream longer that one day, and just provide extra content. And it's just overall a great experience. You know, I get to talk to like the same people every time, and then also new people come in the stream. I just find that weird, the way, you know, people come over and take their own time out of the day, like I said before, and it's just amazing. Once I'm done with university, I want to do a full-time Twitch streamer and also, you know, content creator for YouTube as well, just like highlight videos and stuff like that. And I know I'm not really financially stable with Twitch, but again, it's not about the money. I'd rather sit there entertaining people and, you know, having that extra little money, but I'm not streaming for money by any means. You know, I've got money. I can just go out on a bike and get money. The money that comes from Twitch, you know, is just a bonus, which will improve the streams. You know, I've got the mic, the webcam, this setup from streaming, and I'm just grateful for everything that I've, you know, gained over the years. And hopefully 2019 will be my year. Hopefully I blow up, and also so I can provide my community and also the new people that come into my community, I want to provide them a chance to become an affiliate, a partner, you know, just to give them a platform, for obviously helping me get a platform. You know, I can't leave friends or people who've been around for a long while in the dark. I've got to get them up to where I am, and that's just my purpose. I want to grow and also help at the same time. And anyone who watches my videos or comes into my stream knows I always help you guys out. I always drop hosts, I always give shoutouts on Twitch, and also on Discord for when other people live, and I just love the fact that I can grow a community just by streaming a game. And to join Red, I think it would boost it a bit more, just because of the size of Red Reserve, and if and when I join, I do have a branding kit done for my stream, and hopefully you guys enjoy it. I just spend quite a lot of time on it. It's not hugely insane, but it's enough to make my streams look good, feel good, and just look professional. And yeah, hopefully you guys have enjoyed this little tiny kind of biography type of thing. I'm not sure exactly what to call it. I guess it's a biography because, you know, it's about me, like life and stuff like that. And yeah, hopefully you guys have enjoyed it. If you have, make sure you drop a like on it. And also, leave in the comments whether you did enjoy it, you know, what you guys like about me the most and stuff like that. I would appreciate it if you could. And yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I shall catch you guys in the next video. Hopefully I'll have another highlights video coming out soon. I'm working a bit more harder than I did in number 2, best moments. It's gonna be quite hard to beat because I did hit some really nasty clips in there. But yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I will catch you guys in the next video.